Good morning, KB. Happy St. Patrick's Day, everybody. I really hate that we can't be together today, but we can certainly still celebrate. Let's start with our Circle Time song, though. Ready? Try to keep up. Do you know it's circle time? Circle time, circle time. Do you know it's circle time in KB? Do you know it's circle time? Circle time, circle time. Do you know it's in KB? Do you know it's circle time? Circle time, circle time. Do you know it's circle time in KB? Good job, guys. I have our morning message ready for us this morning. All right, try to read it with me if you can. Dear boys and girls, good morning. Today is Tuesday, March 17th, 2020. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Love, Mrs. Fahim. So boys and girls, I am really excited today to see your leprechaun traps. I know we couldn't bring them to school. We were so ready to set them for Seamus, who's probably destroying our classroom right now. But I understand that some of you have a leprechaun visit your house as well. If he did anything wild or crazy or silly, share it with us. Have mom or dad help you to take a picture, send it to us so that we can all see the trouble that your leprechaun has caused. Did he leave behind any gold coins? Did he make a mess of something? Did he leave you a note? Maybe. Let us see it so that we can celebrate together and show us those traps. Show us that hard work you put into it. And you can take a picture or a video showing us how it works, how it's supposed to catch a leprechaun who goes inside of it, hopefully. So let us see it. We're really excited about that today, okay? All right, boys and girls, we are going to celebrate St. Patrick's Day all day today. I hope you are able, if you have your flags that we made last week, if you have them, have a little parade around your house maybe. That might be fun. And on top of that, we're going to do our reading packets again today. We're going to do math, and I'm going to try to find something special to send moms and dads for you guys to celebrate St. Patrick's Day at home. And I think that's it. If I've forgotten anything, I'm sure you'll let me know. And I can't wait to see the work you guys have done. All right, I'll see you guys soon. Bye-bye.